Hello, our future heroes of India. Welcome to the solution class of puzzle number 1 of Independence Day Special Puzzle series. And as you know that there are 4 puzzles are being conducted here. And they are being conducted in our Facebook group of Welcome to Maths as well Independence Day Special Puzzle series. And today we'll take puzzle number 1 that came on 8th August. And now we will discuss the solution in details. But before we are going to the discussion, the solution, the first let's read what is our today's puzzle. And today, as you know that it's today our puzzle is about the famous hero, the great freedom fighter of India, that is Bhagat Singh. Yes, so let's read the puzzle. The Britishers have painted one wall of the school with the color white. Bhagat Singh was a student in the school. He planned to draw the Indian national flag on the wall and paint it. He came to you for money. He said that he needed 16 liters of saffron color, 2 liters of blue color. Can you help him with how much total color, all colors included, should he buy, and how much money would you give him if each liter of paints cost is rupees 5? So now let's see the solution. And here is our Indian national flag. And as you know that to draw our national flag, we need 4 colors. Number 1, saffron. Then white, green and blue for the Ashok Chakra. But here in this case, to draw the national flag, Bhagat Singh said he needed 2 colors. 16 liters of saffron color and 2 liters of blue color. But is he right? What do you think? No, obviously not, because to draw national color, national flag, he needed 2 more colors, white and green. Yes, but in this case to draw the national flag, Bhagat Singh will needed 3 colors. 16 liters of saffron color, 2 liters of blue color and 16 liters of green color. But why not white color? Because the wall is already in white color, because as you know na, in our question we read it that Britishers have painted one wall of the school with the color white. Yes, so Bhagat Singh should buy 16 liters of saffron color, 16 liters of green color and 2 liters of blue color. That means he should buy 34 liters of total colors. And the next question, that is that how much money you should give him? You should give him 34 into 5, that is 170 rupees, because each liter of paint cost rupees 5, that means 170 rupees. So total paint required, that is 34 liters, and the amount of money is 170 rupees. So we solved the puzzle number 1. Hope you enjoyed it, and all the best for the upcoming puzzles. So till then, bye bye, take care.